have a lot of kids coming back here today that are very anxious. Some are delighted, but to be honest, it's very strange for some of them, and there has been a lot of worries. So we're trying to keep everything as normal as we can, and trying to get them back into routine. And also, I think the most important thing is to see their friends and their teachers again. And we'll sort of hopefully this term that they have coming up to the summer will be more relaxed. We don't want it to be too stressful for them.
It's so different because like before the school was so empty, but it's not too bad because like there's loads of social distancing and stuff, so it's like pretty strict with all that stuff. It's all right, I don't mind it. Some people are like hating it because like they gag a lot and whatever, but I don't mind because like it does tickle you, like your nose and your throat a bit, but it's not too bad. I did miss like the social side of it a lot. Obviously the work is like the same online or in school, but like being around your friends and stuff does just make it a lot better.